We're coming to you live from Tokyo, Japan, at the world-famous Krokyo Dome. And world-famous doesn't mean as much as it used to, since most of the world is a charred wasteland, but you get the meaning. Today's matchup features the two teams who survived the regular season and playoffs. Tonight, they go to war in the mayhem. The Malice Hellboys take on the Blitzburg Steelheads. Welcome to Mayhem Bowl Sunday. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzro here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and see what the team captains have to say. And welcome to the NFL Mayhem Bowl. Grim Blitzro with you here along with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr.
Hi, everyone. I can't wait for the commercials to start. That's always my favorite part.
We've got the biggest game of the year here, Bricks. Two teams battling each other in the ultimate battle of death.
Yeah, but those butt wiper beer commercials with the horses, they make me want to cry, Grim.
And it's first and ten. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Crushed! Third down and, well, good luck. First down! Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and ten. Second down and 10.
Oh, man, he really worked.
A pickup of about 3 on that play. And that'll bring up third down and 7. Shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10. And so at the end of the first quarter, we've got a scoreless game.
Just like you love life.
Third down and the punter is warming up. Jumps offside to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And the punter has one job to do, and that's punt the ball.
I ate a piece of licorice once and got a shot like that.
It wasn't licorice, you idiot. It was the frayed cords of the leaf blower.
Well, it was a red cord and it looked like licorice. The point is, I forgot my point.
And it's first and ten. Second down and 10. He took a beast boost injection. Now wants to stomp all over his opponents.
I want to take a beast boost injection too.
Now that is weird sign.
Timeouts aren't just for offense, Grim.
Well, they usually are, but sometimes the defense thinks they're helping out in their own special way. Third down and, well, good luck. Takes their second time out, hoping for a miracle.
I witnessed a miracle once. A player was brought back from the dead.
That's not a miracle, partner. That's just how the NFL works. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And the defense calls the thunderclap dirty trick. Bam, that's gotta hurt.
That'll make the hair on your corpse stand straight up.
Himself tonight with a pickup of about 10 on that play.
Hey, he makes up a name for himself every night. That's how he stays ahead of the bounty hunters. He's monitoring 50 states.
Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
The quarterback burns his last time out. He can't stop the clock anymore. And it's first and 10. The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beast boost injection. Close your eyes, Bricks. This is going to get ugly fast. Man, guys, like a freight train. Nice pickup there for a first down. Time to see if this is an elite kicker.
Can he kick through a cement wall?
Probably not, Bricks.
Then he's not elite.
Now that's what's so frustrating about kickers. They're all head cases.
Oh, they're working it. Come up and...
We've got a scoreless defensive struggle. Stay tuned for halftime, brought to you by Monsanto Industries. They don't just make food for you, they make food from you. We've got a tie score here as we start the third quarter of the Mayhem Bowl. The guys in the hazmat suits are still cleaning the field from the halftime show. Hand-drawn Floyd Weber here smash it guillotine about the French Revolution. From music to mayhem, as critics describe it, a lively musical that ends in death of epic proportions.
And vomiting.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they all messed up or if that was just a one-time thing.
He is fighting for every yard. Second down and 7.
One, two.
7 yards on that play. Second and three. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
They let the punt drop, and it will be down by the defense. First and ten.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And that's the end of three. We are going to the fourth quarter, Bricks, and neither team has scored.
Reminds me of my senior prom.
Second down and four. He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way. And it's first and ten. Four-yard gain. Only 2 minutes left in the game. Second down and six. Should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and ten. And that's how you shock the monkey. Thunderclap. It's a touchdown. Comes the extra point attempt. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
First and ten. The defense better look out. The man hit jars the ball loose, and it's a fumble. That's what happens when you hurdle and take a hard hit. shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Steelheads win this one. And that's the end of this year's Mayhem Bowl. This game didn't live up to the hype and was a total blowout. These guys threw a first-round knockout punch before halftime.
Yeah, and I drank my first Hawaiian Punch knockout drink before halftime. Ramen Punch, nothing better, Grim.
Well, let's hear what the Mayhem Bowl's MVP has to say. Once again, the folks at Evil Zan thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off. And that's a wrap. All right, that's another season, boys. Good job. Hey, Bricks, the cheerleader's in, huh? Hey, Junior, start rolling.
On it, boss.
I love you guys. We got the best gig in the world.
Hey, stow it, dipshit. Start filling the hot tub. Hey, where's the champagne?
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.